A veteran who was invited to that ceremony at Arlington spent the day in Wisconsin instead.
Bridget Shanahan explains why.
This is one of the biggest Veterans Day ceremonies in the state. Wisconsin Lutheran High School packing the gym here with more than 400 veterans and active military members.
But most importantly, I want to recognize the veterans you see before you. These men and women represent what Veterans Day is all about.
That's Colonel Johnny Davis. The Wisconsin Lutheran alum is giving the Veterans Day keynote address inside his old high school gym.
We contacted him and he was very, very helpful, and he's here now and it's really amazing.
Colonel Davis was actually scheduled to be somewhere else today, but he gracefully declined. He was supposed to be alongside Vice President Joe Biden, laying a wreath at the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier in Washington, D.C.
They asked me to come back and speak at the Veterans Day, and of course, I didn't say no.
Right.
You know, I'm supposed to be there with the Vice President this morning, but this is where my heart is.
And whether in D.C. or here in Wisconsin, the message is the same.
I salute you for your service. Please join me in a round of applause for our nation's veterans.
Also at the high school, the Remembering Our Fallen traveling memorial wall featuring more than 100 fallen Wisconsin soldiers from all across the state and personal messages from family and friends. It's a powerful way to honor our veterans. In Milwaukee, Bridget Shanahan, today's TMJ4.
And Mayor Barrett, County Executive Chris Abele, also in attendance today, and we add our gratitude to our servicemen and women as well.
Yeah, we can't salute them enough. Yeah. We really can't.